Well, welcome again to HSN. My name is Bobbi Rae Carter, and I am so happy to be here because I honestly, on a daily basis, I thank Andrew everything he's been able to do, create, bring us here, because it's changed the way I feel and I live. Well, today, we have an amazing new Today special. It has been 1 year since we have featured your PC Liver and Brain and your brain benefits, and I'm going to go through all of the different options for everyone, but first and foremost, you see right in front of me. Both of these, I mean, all of these products that are monster customer picks, my gosh, with the PC Liver and Brain, with the both of these together, there's over 2,100 reviews making this a customer pick. So the bundles, these big sizes, guess what? This is the only time of the year that you're going to get the large size and the only time to get the bundle. So the only choice you do, you just make the decision of 720 caps of the PC Liver and Brain. Comes with the 360 of your liver antioxidants or the 360 of the PC that comes with the 180. Savings, phenomenal, as you can just take a quick glance over here. Far and away, this is the way the majority of all of us are going. You can buy them separately, individually, of just the liver antioxidant, just the PC Liver and Brain. We're going to go through all of that, but without any further ado, I would love to bring in my amazing guest, Andrew Lessman. It is such a pleasure to be with you. Happy holidays, Andrew, and this is the perfect Today special for this time of year.
It's the perfect Today special for any time of year, yeah. Because our liver is always working hard for us, as is our brain.
Exactly.
But this time of year, we all, including myself, we all tend to burden our liver a little bit more heavily than we do the rest of the year. And that's not to say that even if we live a perfect life and we never drink alcohol, and I'm not sure if that'd be a perfect life,
yeah.
But if we never drank alcohol, and if we never had to take a single medication, that'd be wonderful if we never had to take a medication. But even if all of those things were in place, and that would seem like, gosh, no burden at all for your liver, it wouldn't be the case, because the liver is still the principal organ involved in the processing, the biochemistry, the fallout, the cleanup associated with protein metabolism, fat metabolism, carbohydrate metabolism, cholesterol metabolism. So your liver is still this organ that's burdened with the most difficult and the best way to describe it might not seem like a compliment, but what our liver does, you know, we all live in, say, residential neighborhoods. We don't live right next door to factories, generally. There's, like, zoning laws, so you don't live next door to a factory. We have a factory inside ourselves, and that factory is our liver and digestive process. And so the liver is responsible for not just doing this industrial work, but cleaning up for it as well. And that's why it has this remarkable ability, unlike any other organ in the human body, it can regenerate itself. And that's a recognition of the dirty, difficult work it does and regenerating itself. Gosh, if our bones could regenerate itself, what would our bones need? They need calcium. And since our liver can regenerate itself, what does it need? Phosphatidylcholine, that's the building block. And then our liver antioxidant extracts, those are the components involved with cleanup, detox, and really supporting the process itself. Phosphatidylcholine is the structure, it's the building block, it's the bricks that you use to make a brick wall, it's the calcium you use to make your bones. Phosphatidylcholine is the principal structural molecule for our liver. So it's a really straightforward product. Just because I've been making it for 30 plus years doesn't mean our bodies haven't changed. Some things, if we look at the blueprint of our body, phosphatidylcholine is that critical molecule. You can't do any better than it. The only thing we've done over the decades is we've improved the concentration, meaning this product is about twice the potency it was when I introduced it more than three decades ago, but still that same incredibly important molecule.
And there could not be a better day because the value that we're sharing with you today, and I'd love to go over that quickly for everyone, help you make your choices because the choices are a lot. But right in the front, I had to put these up at the front because number one, we wait for this day, right? It's been 1 year. We wait for this day when we can get not just the large sizes, imagine 720 caps of the PC Liver and Brain, but also the bundles. So in terms of the choices, let me show you the bundle first because I think it really exemplifies what an extraordinary opportunity is today. Keep in mind everything with free shipping and handling. And by the way, these are amazing gifts. We've extended that return policy all the way to the end of January. So if you go for the 360 of your PC Liver and Brain with the 180 antioxidants, a liver antioxidants, you can see separately $169. Today, $79. You are saving $89.85. But when you jump down here, 720 caps of the PC Liver and Brain, along with the 360 of the liver, that is a savings of $179.75. And it's interesting because even if we just look individually, I mean, here's the liver. I mean, just the liver on its own, the 360 is $160. So think about the fact that normally you're paying more money for just the liver on its own than you are paying today for the liver with the 720 if you go for the bundle. Here are all the options in the liver antioxidants on their own, the 60, 90, 180, and 360. So you can see all of those great savings there. And then if I can pull it apart, there we go. The PC Liver and Brain, all of the different individual savings. Obviously, you have your free shipping and handling on everything, and you have your five FlexPay payments. But what I love also, Andrew, you know, when I think about it, and it's almost hard to wrap your head around the size of the liver, isn't it? That it's almost like 8 acres. So when you think about that, then you understand how hard it works.
Well, we often, maybe in my world, I often encounter the fact that, say, in our small intestine, where we absorb nutrients, the surface area of our small intestine is remarkable because it has to do all this absorptive work in a relatively small area. When we look at our liver, is, and I'll use some football analogies, it's Sunday. Our liver is about the size of a football. The liver is the largest internal organ in our body, bigger than any other internal organ. And despite the liver being about the size of a football, if you looked at all the membrane surface area, where all that filtration work is going through, and again, before I talked about the fact that all the blood in our body goes through our heart, all the blood in our body goes through our liver. And at any one point in time, there's much more blood in your liver than there is in your heart. So there's nothing that really compares to our liver. And when you look at that blood that's held in our liver at any one point in time, the membranes that are busy cleaning, and the reason why all that blood is going through our liver at any one point in time, and all our blood does, and it goes through many, many, many times per hour, the reason why that's going on is it is constantly monitoring and cleaning and removing things from our blood that otherwise would be toxic to us. So the liver is constantly doing that. That membrane surface area, next time you're flipping channels and you see a football game, look at that football field. Now consider 8 of those football fields. That's all folded up, wrapped up into a neat little package that's about the size of a football. Just you kind of wrap your head around that. It's kind of inconceivable to me. But that is, but think about what's going on. All the hundreds of trillions of cells in our body are creating waste products. We're exposed to waste in the world. All the protein metabolism, carbohydrate, any toxins, contaminants in our foods, in our environment, any alcohol, any medications we take, our liver is constantly monitoring our blood and removing them and processing them. So no matter how healthy you are, no matter how challenged you are, your liver is without question the hardest working, the most complex organ in our body. Our heart, yes, it's elegant the way all the chambers of our heart do this, you know, electrically stimulated, perfectly timed kind of a dance that allows blood to be circulated in our body. But it's a muscle. It's pumping work. Our lungs, a very straightforward organ and system. The liver is just orders of magnitude more complex and, in my mind, more important. Obviously, we can't live without any one of our key organs, but the liver is the organ upon which every other organ depends to do its work. And like every organ in our body, as we age, which I always say aging is, it's not considered a disease, but it's the worst disease known to mankind. It eventually gets all of us. Mm-hmm. But aging has its consequences on every system and every organ. And we contemplate those other systems and organs. Funnily enough, we really don't think about our liver. For our heart, we could have a heart-healthy diet. We could exercise, which lowers our resting heart rate, improves our lipid profiles. But we really, what do we do for our liver?
Yeah.
And the answer is, you could eat a healthy diet. You could try to burden your liver less. But if you have to take medicines, you have to take medicines. We all have to do protein, carbohydrate, and fat metabolism. So this is really the only opportunity. And it's one of those products that I'm thrilled that, as critically important as it is, it's basically a dime a capsule in the large sizes.
Exactly. You know, speaking of that, so I have over here, and I want to pour these out because, first of all, they're beautiful. And when you look, this is the 720. Think about this. You know, so you just mentioned, Andrew, like a dime a capsule for these. And everything that you are going to shop for, going to receive today from Andrew, everything 100% natural, additive free. Look at this. First of all, it's absolutely beautiful. Is that just the natural color of the phosphatidylcholine?
It is. In fact, Bobby, when we first introduced it, I'm not sure if you remember, it was more the color of our omega-3, kind of a gold, a light gold color. But as we've been able to increase the concentration of the phosphatidylcholine, it became more amber. But that came with kind of a negative aspect. The negative aspect is, as a manufacturer, because we make everything. Most vitamins, again, are made by contract manufacturers. Mm-hmm. We make everything ourselves in our own all solar powered factory. But the more, and if you open this capsule at home, you'll understand the viscosity, the thickness. So imagine when we're making it 30 years ago, it was kind of like olive oil, the thickness, really easy to get into the capsules. Now, if you looked at the material in those capsules, it's like molasses on a cold day.
So yeah, you're right.
It's much harder to make the product than it was before, but the levels of phosphatidylcholine have almost doubled since the original. And even better, the levels of phosphatidylcholine have almost doubled since the original, but the cost per capsule, I think when we introduced this product, the cost per capsule was closer to 40 or 50 cents a capsule. So now you're getting almost double, and the cost per capsule is about one-fifth of what it was, meaning it's a 10 times better value than when I introduced it three decades ago.
That, you know, I so remember that, because you know me, you know I'm a crazy loon, and I keep my cards and my notes, and I've had the notes from when you and I started, believe it or not. Look at the date and go, yeah.
2000, doesn't surprise.
Yeah. You know, old axe die hard, right? But you are so right, Andrew. And then particularly today. And I think, you know, one of the things I always say that I love is that you educate us, but you make us realize how important it is to support the liver. And we go into this time of year, I will say, where obviously we're eating a lot of foods that are spicier foods, you know, rich foods. We're maybe drinking more than we normally do. And then, of course, you add the impact of all the different medications, all of that, you are putting pressure on that poor liver to do this work. Today, you have the chance to support that liver. And when I look at these values, and I do want to comment looking down at the screen, I mean, 26,000 gone. It's only 12 noon Eastern time, Andrew. So this is, and so, I mean, like I said, we're so far ahead of where we thought we would be, and rightfully so. But imagine, you're buying this bundle, this gigantic bundle with the 720 caps of the PC Liver and Brain, 360 of the liver antioxidants, and you're paying only $129.95. And I said, basically, the cost of just the liver on its own, the 360 liver on its own, is $160. So you are so right. I mean, the savings phenomenal. No matter which one you are going for, whether you want them individually or you want the bundles, obviously, again, as we always say, those are kind of in the lead. I wanted to comment on one thing, Andrew, and then I'd love to have you talk more in detail, but I want to say thank you, because something you also did today that I've always felt very near and dear to my heart, Vitamin Angels, you're doing something new today, aren't you? You're doubling the gift.
Well, we've all, for a long time now, we've always donated more than one bottle, more than one 30-day supply for every bottle we sell. And when it comes to the bundles, we, of course, double it again. So we've always been donating 2, 3, 4 bottles for every bottle of vitamins we sell. And that means that prenatal vitamins get to mothers right here in America and all around the world who need those prenatal vitamins to ensure their own health and the future health and potential of their child. So that's something we've always done. As long as here we are, we're privileged to be focusing on the health of our liver and our well-being, and some folks are focused on just surviving. So again, this is an opportunity to make a profound difference. And when you talk about a product like this and how affordable it is to make a really profound difference, when we look at our liver and we consider the medications we take, and all of these medications are just significant, dramatic burdens on our liver. That's why so many of these medications, basic recommendation with them is that we get a liver test, a liver enzyme test, either once or twice a year, just to make sure that the burden to our liver is not going to be consequential. And so many, there are tens of millions of Americans taking cholesterol-lowering statin drugs. Burden on our liver. Tens of millions of Americans taking antidepressants. Tens of millions of Americans are taking throughout the year, not necessarily chronically like these other medications on a daily basis, but having to take antibiotics intermittently. Mm-hmm. All of these medications, antihypertensives for blood pressure, medications for managing their blood sugar levels, things like metformin, that these medications, the only way our body manages them is because our liver is taking that dosage and gradually breaking it down so it can do its work without being harmful. If our liver is not doing that work effectively, those medications become problematic. And the liver doing that work is a burden to the liver. So it's, as I always say, its mere existence is the hardest working organ in our body. The human existence is so inherently challenging the way we live today, it only increases that burden. So it's if I'm not making a plea on my own behalf that you get this product, that's your choice. It's not important to me. What's important to me is I'm making a plea on behalf of your liver.
Yes.
You don't have to get mine. If you find a high phosphatidylcholine lecithin product, it's a wonderful gift to your liver. If you find great extracts of milk thistle complexed with fat or turmeric complexed with fat, as we do it to make sure you can actually absorb and benefit, artichoke extract, these are things that we need to target for your liver. You don't have to get it from me. You know, I'd love to talk about how uniquely we make it and how affordably we make it, but you need to get it for your liver. That's all.
Exactly.
And so hopefully I've done a good job advocating for the benefits and needs of your liver.
I believe you have, and you're right. This is the Christmas gift to your liver, right? Or the Thanksgiving gift to your liver. And by the way, huge
truly, Thanksgiving.
Yeah, Thanksgiving first, right. Huge customer pick also, Andrew, like I know in this bundle, there's like almost 2,200 reviews, and like 90% of those reviews are perfect 5-star reviews. And I know we have some reviews that we can read as well whenever you'd love to do that.
No, please feel free. And okay. Again, the reviews on PC Liver and Brain, talking about the benefits to the brain for concentration, mental acuity, just those age-related changes in memory, which we'll all experience. Right. I mean, there's some silly products out on the market sold for that benefit in terms of our brain that have absolutely no meaningful science. And phosphatidylcholine doesn't just have meaningful science, but it would almost be incomprehensible that it didn't show a direct benefit to our liver and a direct benefit to our brain, because it's a principal structural molecule. It would be like me telling you, you know, calcium won't make a difference in the integrity of your skeleton. You could just get rid of that calcium and your skeleton's fine. That would be a silly statement. And phosphatidylcholine is even more principal molecule in the structure of our liver and our brain than calcium is to our bones. So it goes without saying that this basic structural component is critical to our lifelong healthy functioning of our liver.
Exactly.
and of our brain, and it's not a drug or medicine to treat anything.
Right.
But as I always say, it's even better than that, because
yeah,
it's giving what your body needs to maintain, to repair, to regenerate. And our liver, as I said before, in recognition of how difficult and how dirty its job is, it's the only organ in the body that actually can regenerate itself. And that can only happen effectively if it has the raw materials, the tools, and that's what PC, phosphatidylcholine, is.
Yeah, it is an absolutely remarkable organ. There's no question about it. And by the way, everything that you're buying from Andrew today, 100% pure, additive-free, made in Andrew's incredible state-of-the-art factory in Henderson, Nevada, under all solar panels. So, I mean, the way these products are made, I've had the incredible pleasure of being there with you, Andrew, and it's just amazing. And it's like we always say, I mean, my gosh, I mean, you could eat off the floors. I mean, it's just a pristine environment. But keep in mind, what's most important for everyone is that you are getting the opportunity today to be able to make a purchase of two different items. So you can buy either the liver individually, or you can buy the PC Liver and Brain, or the bundle. And right now, with over 27,000 gone, think about that, 12 noon, we'll be at the 30,000 mark right around the corner. The big bundle with the Monster 720, that 720 of the PC Liver and Brain and the 360 of the liver antioxidants, is way out in the lead. So I love some of these reviews. This is a great one, Andrew. This is wow. I have been dealing with sluggishness and brain fog for many years, and then in quotes, fatty liver, I can relate, but not anymore. I gave this a shot, and after 4 weeks, I feel like myself again. I have energy, a clear mind, not exaggerating here. This has helped me tremendously. Thank you for all you do for us, Andrew. God bless.
Well, it's Americans, kind of the way we live, the way we eat.
Yeah.
We just burden our liver.
We
challenge our brain.
Mm-hmm.
And under the best of circumstances, our liver and our brain both, how they function changes with time, changes with age. And I think because we don't necessarily have a direct connection to the functioning of our liver, we could feel a brain fog. We could find with time that we don't remember names, or we don't recall things as quickly. So we're aware of those changes with our brain. But unless you've had a liver test and you see your liver enzymes changing over time, there's no direct connection at all to the functioning of our liver. I just, a couple of hours ago, I was just talking about how if you run up a flight of stairs, you're out of breath, your heart starts beating, your lungs and heart are directly communicating to you what's going on. If you drank a bottle of vodka, obviously an incredibly hard job for your liver, not a good idea to
do. No.
But the only thing, you'd have a headache, perhaps.
Yeah.
You'd have symptoms of a hangover and things. But you'd have no connection whatsoever to the incredibly negative, the horrible burden you just posed on your liver. So we just don't have a connection to it, kind of until, as we age, it impacts other organs in our body, really. Because, again, the liver is sort of that kind of the life support. It keeps the environment of our body clean so that the other organs have a clean environment within which to do their work. And again, the liver, I've said this and I say it with absolute confidence that no one would successfully kind of rebut this argument. It is the hardest working organ in our body. It is burdened with the dirtiest industrial processes in our body, and it is all the other organs in our body that benefit from its hard work, yet it's the organ that we consider the least.
Oh my gosh, you know, the more that you say this, I feel, and it does make us aware that we really don't ever think about this. So I say to anyone out there, I hope you make this the day. Let this be the hour where you make that decision. And by the way, guys, please keep in mind, it is the holidays for us here at HSN. We have that extended return policy to the end of January. So think about that. You can make this purchase today. You can get them home, get the best value of the year. It's the only time of the year we do the large size, only time of the year where you can get the bundles, by the way. And if you are not completely satisfied, you can send them back. The savings, I'll quickly show you again, and then we'll jump back over to more reviews, but I know that the clock is up on the screen. The 360, the 180, you're paying only $79.90. It retails separately as $169.75. You're saving almost $90. But down here, and this is the where I went before, the 720 caps, only time of the year to get that, of the PC Liver and Brain, and the 360, $309.65 value. Look at what you're paying. You're paying $129.90. By the way, it is on 5 FlexPay. You can see it's only $25.98. That is on any credit card, debit card, PayPal, without any interest whatsoever. And on that bundle, you're saving $180 today. But Andrew, you're technically saving more because you're saving your liver, right? And you know, it's very funny. I will tell you that for me, I had a lot of issues with my stomach and my liver a couple of years ago. So this is definitely my go-to. And then on a daily basis now, I mean, I've been here, same thing as you were. We're well over, you know, approaching the 40 years in these industries. That's a lot of pressure on the brain, right? And on the memory.
I'm not approaching 40 years
in
my industry.
No, you're not. I am. I'll speak for myself.
Gone through that. but I've been doing this for 42 years, and there's one thing I know, that the luxury of being able to do what I love, doing my work, is only going to be, I'm only going to be able to sustain that to the extent I take care of myself. I take care of my liver.
Right.
I take care of my brain.
Right.
When I hang up on this call, I'm getting on my mountain bike and I'm going for a ride. That we can do the best we can, but no matter how well we make decisions,
right,
there's some basic fundamentals of the blueprint that we've all inherited. And by that blueprint, I mean it's the design of our body. So if we look at the design of our body, just as we'd look at the design of our house or our car, and we would try to do the things to support that structure, so we support how it functions on our behalf, the liver is perhaps the most straightforward, despite the complexity of its work, it's the most straightforward organ, because phosphatidylcholine is this critical structural molecule. We were talking before about the 8 football fields of working, hardworking membrane surface area, 8 football fields folded up inside our liver. But if you think about phosphatidylcholine, it's 5 of those football fields. So if you didn't have phosphatidylcholine, the primary functional structural molecule in the liver would be lacking. So it's such an easy thing to provide, in that it's so affordable, it's so easy to swallow, it will never upset your stomach, there's no negatives associated with the ingredient. And then with the liver antioxidant extracts, I could spend hours talking about the additional benefits beyond the benefits those ingredients provide to our liver, in terms of the milk thistle, the silymarin, in terms of the turmeric extract standardized for curcuminoids. And no one makes a product like ours, complex with fat, to ensure that it actually is being absorbed and not just passing through your body without being utilized. So in terms, again, on behalf of your liver, it's the hardest working organ in your body. If it could talk to you, it would tell you that. If you could see, if the health of your liver, or even your brain, were reflected as wrinkles on your face or blemishes on your face that everyone can see, including you, Wow, we would really make sure that this all-important critical organ that does affect everything that goes on in our body, we'd give it the attention it deserves. Unfortunately, it's the, how would you say it, it's almost like just the hardworking soldier.
Yeah.
It keeps its head down.
Nice.
It doesn't make a peep. It doesn't say anything. And it just does the work it needs to do. But it really deserves a little bit of attention, a little bit of support, and a little bit goes a long way. And again, it's among the most affordable products I make.
Without a doubt. And today, it is the best value of the entire year. And just to remind everyone, and you've been seeing the savings on your screen, but it's the only time of the year we do the bundles. It was 2020 when we did this before. It'll be another year before you see this. So that's, you go for the large guys, you are covered. Pennies a day, literally, I think it's like a dime a day if you're going for like the 720. So it's 720, 360, or the 360, the 180, and an incredible savings on both of them as we rapidly approach almost 30,000 gone, Andrew.
Well,
all right,
unfortunately, this, I'm not sure if it'll sell out before the end of the day, but the price goes up by double or more at the end of the day. If we have bundles left, I'm not sure, because that's our most popular so far.
Without a doubt. So it's 078-556. Please stay right here. We're going to continue to take all of the calls coming through, but we're going to go to another product that I absolutely love, that I take on a daily basis.